Okay. What is that?
I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Here. Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from? Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, was that Sindri?
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? Oh, I could use a distraction. Brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Happy to provide.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
I said nothing.
Waiter, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eye.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think. is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
I see with the eyes of a child.
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Pillars and Ring farm an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Who they want?
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
ready.
What? Hope that was worth it. We keep moving.
Yeah!
side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Tricky.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Oh!
boy! Fight!
Across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Thank you.
see something up there. You're freezing at first. Smoke! I did it! You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Here, boy. Another one.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
What speaks to you?
Was there something else?